Among others, this has to be one of the most annoying daily missions in Genshin Impact.
I still have a lot to do with the guild.
Even D-Luke is trying to run away. But at the end of the day, we have no choice. We need to get the 10 Primo Gems.